it's me again.
Hello, it's me again. Happy New Year. We're back to putting Miss Madeleine back together again in her new body. We were going to use an armature, but the one we have is too big, and I don't have one of those tools that can put it off and on and pull the things apart. Here, where's the armature? And show them what it looks like.
Took it apart.
Yeah. I have these like plastic armatures that go inside, but it's too long, so we need to take parts, sections out. But once you take them off, they're impossible to go back on. So I need to get a tool. There's a specialized tool that puts them on and off. So I'm not going to use one of these. I'm going to try using the little foam things that I use for my spines. And I think that'll work. Here's her new body. So it has the legs that just come down like that. So hopefully I'll get her to stand up this time. I like this body better anyway. It's got like, it's got the tushy and it sewed into it and everything. The only thing I don't like is these armholes are kind of small. So I'm going to try to get her put together. I ordered a bunch of zip ties and they're not the ones that I wanted. They're also kind of ugly yellow color. They're not as thin. The heads are not as thin. It's focusing on you. Stop it. Focus on that. It refuses. There we go. Anyway, the head's too small. Or big. It's too big. I like the small ones. I go back into the seam really easy. Is this for her body?
Yep.
Okay, so I'm going to start stuffing her body. Did you take anything out of the legs yet?
Okay. One leg is done.
Yeah. So we got this leg with the foam in the top. So I'm hoping this will help her to stand up a little easier. I might have to get like a stand for her. I think if she has shoes on, it might be easier too. But I tried to make her heavy, like in the legs. We make her heavy in the bottom and the legs. So. But she's, you know, she's got a heavy head and stuff too, so I don't know. We will see. It's my first standing toddler, so all my other toddlers have been sitting. So it's kind of a learning experience for us too. So I'm just stuffing polyfill into the body. I'm going to have to put some in the legs. We'll see how far up these go. I'm going to have to probably have to put the legs on first and then I can put the stuffing around them.
Yep.
That's probably a better idea. Let's do that. So I'm just going to leave that the way it is. And then since her legs come down like this and there's, you know, the hole goes all the way up into the body, I'm going to see how far the foam goes up and then I'll push polyfill around the edges of it. Now, I got all my funding for my chair. Well, almost all of it. So, we have to order my wheelchair. And then get a big loan.
Just $17,000.
Yeah. It's like buying a car.
Without the GPS.
Yep. And no rain protection. No. And I don't go very fast. I need to get one of those shells, you know, go over the top. That way I could go shopping and everything. Just drag a little wagon behind me. I'll go do all the shopping. What do you think? Uh-huh. Would be better. So do you guys have any New Year's resolutions? Mine the same every year. I need to lose some weight. I always put on weight at Christmas. I overindulge. So. Food is good. I can't help it. Christmas cookies and cinnamon rolls. Sugar is not good for me. Sugar just makes me pack on the pounds. Also, I need to learn to paint hair. I'm still not happy with my painted hair. I keep messing with it. I need to stop. I just need to be happy. I think Tessa looks better as a boy, but I got to take some new pictures over. I put Martin back up for sale. But, I'm going to, Tessa looks more like a boy. So, I just put, you can choose. So, I think I'm sending them both just home with a sleeper. I need to take pictures. Hopefully, get her done. I can take pictures of her and get her put up. Madeline. Need to fix her hair. Her hair's been up. It's probably all crimped now. Hair's been up in ponytails for a long time. I just think I made her look too old. She doesn't look like a little girl. She looks, you know, older. I don't know. What do you guys think? My camera looks really good. Maybe I needed to reset it. Don't you think the looks nicer? I think I needed to reset my camera settings. I think they got messed up. What do you think, Kimmy? Hmm? We got Kimmy down here again. She's our helper. Huh. Are you with the helper? Yeah. You're the helper.
I put some foam, fluff back around the leg.
He's my helper. Huh. Oh, okay. That's good. Putting some more polyfill down around the...
This one's good.
Yeah.
But do you think it's...
I think it's too long. It'll go too far up in there. Don't you think?
Yeah, but...
I don't know. Maybe it's good to go up to the hips.
Let's see.
What do you think? You think?
That's the wrong leg, but...
Yeah, I know, but I'm just looking. What do you think?
Yeah.
I think that would be better. Maybe we'll cut just a little bit off. Make it the... You gonna make them both the same?
Yeah.
What about that?
Yep.
So we'll have to put some more.
This one is shorter.
Do you think we should cut another one?
I need to cut another one.
Okay. We're gonna have to use one. We can use this one for her head. Is this the one we used for her head?
Yeah, it should be
on here. Okay. Did you guys have a good Christmas? We had fun. I still have one Christmas present coming. I got, stuffed animals from Jellycat. I think they have a lot of customers and not enough employees. As I bought on the 12th of December, and it was supposed to be the last day that was, you know, promised Christmas delivery, and it's still not here. It's New Year's. New Year's Day. Still not here. So. Did you measure that one or this one?
I compared both.
Okay. I was sick for Christmas. That was fun. Still had fun. We had fun. I managed to get everything done. I managed to get the cinnamon rolls done. I have to make cinnamon rolls from scratch here. Because they don't have them in the little round... like Pillsbury, you know? They don't have those here. And my kids want their cinnamon rolls every year. It's a tradition. So I got... what was those two babies I was going to make? Millie and... what's the other one? I can't remember. Reuben, I think? I'm going to do them next. I need to get all these Reborns out of my way because I'm still painting hair on them, and I have the hair painted on the little Sandy Faber baby, Amelie. Okay, so we'll put one in and then I'll rip the stuffing around. Okay, so I'll put the leg on. It's on the inside, that's fun. I can't get it around the flange there. Is it around all the way? I think so.
Yeah. Yep.
Okay. La! Okay, so I'm just stuffing around the little
you
foam
want to put
piece.
One of the weight?
Not yet. I'm going to put them in the middle. So, let me get around the leg first. The legs. Legs! Okay, I'm going to go ahead and put the weight in the middle of these two foamy things. little bit more in here. Put a, gotta make a nest.
Inside.
Yep. Stuff the baby. Can you sit her up? She's not gonna sit up. That's one thing we didn't think about.
She will stand, but she will not sit.
That's not gonna work though. She needs to sit down, too.
Just take the form, take the stuff, and I can cut it. The baby likes balance.
Yep. I don't know how to make her stand up, though. Maybe shoes?
Yeah.
Because her feet are rounded.
Look!
Woo! Look,
okay,
Kimmy!
It's falling now, but...
Yeah, but... Like I said, maybe I can get her a stand. Yeah. Okay, have fun.
So, you want to cut it?
Yeah, I want probably here, so she'll sit like underneath her butt, maybe. You can pull them out a little bit. It's a pile of polyfill.
Yeah, about.
Yeah. What are you doing? Look at my crazy cat.
A bit more than 1 inch.
What's that? Huh? What is it? Boing. Okay. Let's see. What's she said now?
I'm not sure. It's a bit too didn't cut enough, I think.
Yeah, you can cut more off of the side than the side, yeah. Too. Don't cut me. Or you. Okay.
Just a bone knife.
Here. Maybe. Yeah, I know, but you can still cut yourself with it. It's going kind of sideways, but. Standing toddlers are not fun, I've decided.
Don't we give her a backbone too?
Yeah, maybe we should. Maybe that'll help her sit, I don't know. Or stand. Both. Yeah, don't fall. Oh! This is probably going to be too small. Don't you think?
Yeah, maybe not because you have this is,
maybe. What do you think?
Yep.
Dokey. So, put the arms on?
Yep.
Here, can you? Closer to you. Start to get that on. Just fits. Yeah. You got it on there all the way? We have to be able to move the arm.
Things in place after.
Yeah.
Okay.
Got it. Yeah, they're both about the same now. Got to get stuffing underneath her arms.
Yeah.
This one really does not want to stay up. It's almost like her body's too short.
Okay.
It's too droopy on this side. It's hard to see when I have her in my lap. Oh, you're heavy. Oh. Tell me again why I want to do toddlers.
You wanted heavy standing toddlers.
What was I thinking? This one's a pain. Never doing another toddler. Doesn't come with a body, a custom-made body. What do you think?
Yeah.
If you put her body weight behind, this thing is that her stomach is gonna weight her down. What do you think?
Well, it looks about right.
She's heavy. Okay.
Yeah, wait, it's not one on yet on the side.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay.
Yep. Give it a little bit more. Yeah, she's falling. She's falling! Okay, that's good. Fat baby.
I turned the leg.
Yay.
Well, it's not what I wanted, but.
Yeah, this one turns too. That's good. That way we can move the feet around. Maybe it'll be easier to get her to stand. I have some cute little, like, old-fashioned shoes, walking shoes. They're, like, used, like, retro. I need to gloss her nails. Look, guys, she's standing up. She has to lean on the pellet stove, but she's standing up. Okay, so it's actually the next day. I filmed this part, but I'm having problems with my camera. And it doesn't want to, when I plug it into my computer, it doesn't want to communicate with it. It won't, or my husband's. There's something wrong with this port, I think, on the side. Anyway. Here is little Madeleine, and look, she's standing up. I got her little walking shoes. Those are like old, used walking shoes that have been fixed up and polished. So she'll stand up if you kind of give her a little bit of, you know, prop her up a little bit. If you, like, lean this arm up against something, she stands up really well. So I might get her a little stand, too, to help. But I need to take her hair down and brush it out. And I need to get her some more clothes because she only has, I think, 2 outfits that'll fit her. So, yeah, I'm going to get these babies done here. These babies that need hair. Come over here. This is Michael. I'm still working on his hair. So, whoop, I think I finally got this hair painting thing the way I want it. You see this, I need to make this look, I got basically, you know, this is the basis of what I want, so I just need to put more strands in there that are darker. And yeah. And that kind of stuff. And here's Jenny. I'm still working on her. On her hair. Or his hair. Her, his. I don't know. All my babies seem to look like boys. So, I have here, I'm going to turn the camera around. Hello. I have what's her name? It's Amelie by, I can't think of her sculptor right now, but I have Amelie, and, she just needs, she or he, like I said, all my painted hair babies look like boys to me. I'm going to get all this done, and then I'm going to get out, Mealy and, what is his name? Who is you? This guy. I'm going to paint him. Gabriel. That's his name, right? Is it on there? It's not even on his flange, but this is Gabriel. What does his flange say? I can't, oh. By, Maria Garza, sorry. Reborn by Maria Garza. For COA, for Cora. For Cora, okay. So, I'm gonna paint this little guy and my Mealy. And I have, one of my Missies out, because I have three of her. She's, hold on. Let me get over here. I am not good holding this camera. Driving around in my wheelchair. Okay, I'm just going to set you guys right here for just a second. I'll open her up. So, this is Missy. And I need to put hot water in her head because she got to when another baby was laying on her. So, I'm going to do that in... Hopefully, by the end of this week, I will be done with this hair painting and have all these babies cleaned up. And then we'll start painting these other babies. And that's what we'll do. So, again, Mealy and Reuben. Is it Reuben? Is that what I said? I don't know. I have to look up who that is. It's Gabriel or Reuben? I think maybe it's Reuben. I don't know. I probably will start painting, Missy after, I finish with those two. And, I would like to do another one of, Natalie Blick's baby. So I'll show you guys which ones I have and you guys can vote on which one you want me to do along with her. So I will be back. This week, the end of this week. Regardless, I'll make a video about something. I'll show you my hair painting or something if I don't get that done. But I want to try to get more babies done this year because I want to go on vacation next Christmas to Florida to see my family. Oh, I already said Happy New Year at the beginning. Forget it. Happy New Year. Sorry, I've been sick again. So, that's why you guys haven't seen me very much. Been sick, and I just been, you know, spending time with my family. So, you know, I had COVID last month, and this month we have this horrible virus that just affects your lungs. So, I think maybe it's RSV or something. But anyway, I'm slowly getting better. I still have a cough. So, if you guys like what I'm doing, please like and subscribe. And go get an authentic dog kit. Like, who we got here? Michael. Like Michael, and get some paint and some hair and stuff like that, and make a reborn because it's fun. Okay, bye.